The difference in base pairs of a common gene can help you determine relatedness. So in this case, you have a table.